And what did you observe Mark Collins doing prior to unlocking his stun cuff?
Well, I felt like he wasn't a threat to run.
Who cares what you feel? He asked what you observed. The judge is gonna nail you for that. Run it again.
Mr. Gallo, why did you feel it was necessary to unlock the prisoner's stun cuff?
Look, I didn't think he was gonna run. He was faking an ankle injury.
Not what he asked. Answer what is asked and nothing more.
It's not my fault. Foghorn Leghorn is throwing me off.
I resent that remark.
Toby is playing your attorney. If you're thrown off by him, how are you gonna handle a prosecutor?
Well, I suggest that we find out. Now, Agent Gallo, you purport to be some kind of a lawman, do you not?
You know I'm a federal agent, Walter.
Yes, one on suspension. Anyway, I was wondering why you, a lawman, continually consort with criminals.
I don't consort with criminals.
Do you or do you not, on a daily basis, associate with an illegal gambler?
Former illegal gambler.
The daughter of a jailbird.
Only my dad. Mom was clean.
And the daughter of a con woman currently on the run from the authorities.
That's pretty accurate.
Even your lawyer committed cyber theft against a bank in his youth.
Man, even I think he's guilty now.
Look, I'm not, and that's what I want to say.
Well, you can say that to your cellmate.
You know, what kind of system would twist the words of an innocent man and put him in jail?
Well, in the immortal words of Mr. Atticus Finch...
Doc, your ass better be a size 12 because that's the size shoe I'm wearing.
Cape. Do you see how worked up you get? This role-playing, it confirms my position. You have no business taking the stand. The trial is in a few days. Can we just end this charade so I can focus on the task at hand?
I need a breather.